What's good, everybody? My name is Christic, and welcome back to A Plague's Tale. Last I left off, we are trying to... I don't think I can be sneaky with this guy.
Where did that come from?
Over here, I've been shot at!
I'll check this way.
And running! Oh, how is he that fucking close to me? Bullshit! Alright, so that was my fault. That was totally my fault.
We haven't had to deal with the mess of the English camp. We'd have had him by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. Someone's gonna get it in the neck.
And Vitalis. You might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man... Believe me, when he's disappointed, he burns people alive just to take his mind off it.
You must be pretty damn special, young man.
So, still nothing?
Ah, they're only kids. Probably just hiding in the bushes somewhere.
Oh man, dude, if you only knew.
They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for nothing.
Past him. I should have went. Fuck, should have went the other way. And I wonder. Quicker and crouch.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
I guess so. I mean, shit.
There. Let's get out of here. Come on.
Don't be anyone in there. Don't be anyone in there. Oh, thank Christ. There's nobody in there. I can't take this anymore. So there's nothing here.
Come on, get moving.
What's he going to do to me?
Shit. Oh. I think that was Lucas.
It's Lucas. Amicia, do you have any Deverantis left? Yes. Then go on. Knock his helmet off.
Get all those, because I need some shit back.
Hey, you look well. Mm-hmm.
Yes, I
killed a man.
Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Mary's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that. And what about you?
You're standing right there. I hope you'd hear that.
Can we talk while we run? Or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us.
Ooh, that sounds good.
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now. Let's go. Come on, it's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
Lucas is a shy one.
Tell my brother that.
If he's alive.
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer. Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it.
So gladly.
Alcohol and liver. Mix them together. All right. Throw it at the rats.
Luminosa.
My eyes sting.
chemical material.
The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these cards will be useful.
Can't do anything there. Anything else? I have too much cord. Alright, I got shit. Okay.
Yucky duck, we're nearly there.
Finally.
Aqueduct. Hugo.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Alright.
Lucas, you're on your own for climbing.
Let's go up the yucky duck.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh, thank you, Amicia. Aqueduct. Show your lips and mouth.
We don't want to talk about it.
Alright.
Only those. No, I need that.
Whoa. Well spotted.
Why, thank you. Seeing as it was the only way up, mm-hmm. I'm great. I'm a genius. My genius is amazing. I am a budding alchemist.
Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick.
I see boards.
Born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth.
Oh.
Who's
shit.
Going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far. That's my girl.
Oh, I guess I was supposed to wait until that conversation was over. Oops.
Whoa.
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon. People used to use this place. We're on the right track.
Take those stains. Okay, time for me.
Well done.
Coo. Ooh, I see shiny. I'm gonna go for shiny. Yes and yes, thank you. Oh, I have 3 people I can boss around now. Ooh.
A reaction ferry. A what? A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it. Could you lend a hand? Yep. This place is incredible. Yeah, it's not bad.
I seen whatever that was that floated down there. I don't know what that was, but I seen it. It made move.
Lovely.
I'm waiting for the rats just to like blast through a wall or something and come.
It won't work by itself. Go across with Hugo. We'll come afterwards. Are you sure? Yeah. There's only enough room for 2 anyway.
Shit.
Melly, can you look after it? Lucas! Come and help instead of sleeping. Yes.
The water's green.
Well, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
There is bioluminescent algae.
Once, Father took us to the lake of Tour, and I slipped and fell in the water.
Because of the algae.
I would have cried too.
Your boat awaits.
Shall I get in?
Yes, Hugo, get in. I hope they can swim.
It's rude, Millie.
There you go.
Whoa.
Oh god, please don't tell me that the Inquisition's gonna come down and kill them.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
that.
You got me.
Big bones.
Monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Oh, look at them. They're all back there, about to die. Right. And there just happens to be one wheel.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
There are no monsters here, but there might be a way.
Oh, that thing goes, like, fast from this side. Jesus.
A little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you! We're coming! It's all right. You can let go. Amicia and Hugo might die. I was scared. Forget it. It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, alright? Fair enough.
Oh good, they had a little heart-to-heart on the way back over here. Alright, cross the lake. Done and done.
Closed. Not for long. Make some room.
Do it. Do it, Millie. Pick that door.
It's open.
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. Ugh.
There you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them. What is this place anyway?
It's... No, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Lucas?
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench. Lucas, that one, the other way, and it's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap, protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit, and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Who built this?
Some knights, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone anymore. But crafts...
It's working.
There are a lot of
those. Shit.
Lucas?
Yeah, go on! Into the
time ago.
We have to get to the other side.
Alright, come on.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps.
Yuck. Another nasty little shitness. No, get up there.
Come, I'll get you up. Yeah.
Oh, she's been running around without any shoes on? Oh, man. She's gonna be stepping in all kinds of poo.
All right, I'll take care of the door.
All right, you do that. I'm gonna go light this shiz right here.
Come on, cross over, you two.
Boom! The rats are pissed. Ain't nobody like pissed off yet. All right. Come on, you nasty sumbitches, get in that pit.
You can't fault the system.
Let's
go.
Very efficient.
Hey, come on, Hugo. Get the hell out of here. The hell? Alright, down the ladder we get.
Follow me.
Yes.
Ugh, they kinda look like chocolate dropped or like little sausages flooping about down there.
Uh,
Alright, cool. Made it through that lovely debacle.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one.
Nope. No, I have a bad feeling. It might not be the right one.
Melly, need a little help here.
On my way.
Come on! I'm starting to get fed off of all these doors.
Nope. Go back in the door. That's actually really pretty.
Come on, let's take a closer look.
Damn. Uh-oh. Yep.
I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding? Yes.
Yeah, we'll try it as soon as I go inside the store and figure out what's going on in this situation here.
Is that supposed to be the miracle remedy they talk about?
It doesn't smell very good.
A good remedy? That's
probably just vinegar.
You're not wrong.
I'll build another one of these and another one of them.
It's far away, too far to get there in one go. That should help. This is it. Come on.
Oh, E. I pressed E. Oh, bull.
It's far away, too far to get there in one go. That should help. This is it. Come on. We're gonna make it! Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Is everyone alright? Did we make it? Really? We did. We're here.
I mean, quick, holy crap. We did it. Oh, I thought she was gonna say shit. I was like, yeah, total shit.
Get in, come on.
Oh, that violin. I see.
Whoa.
Oh, that's
incredible.
Cool.
That tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
Oh, at first I thought he was going to say this was full of rats. And hear them.
They all decided to meet here, it seems.
Hey. Look, right here.
Let's see if I can light it.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, sweet. Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, yep. Melly? As long as we get them out of the way.
And E. Alright.
Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
I don't think it will. Just saying.
We should be able to reach the central section now. Yes, that's a good first step. I'll let you go first.
Oh, you're so wonderful, wife. Thank you. Can I? I can. I feel like there was another brazier. Yes, right there, okay. Let's get that lit. Alright, so that'll help somewhat.
Hey, there's some kindling behind you.
Yes.
Bug off! Bug off! Okay. There's that, yep. Okay, so we're gonna climb up.
I'm going to need Melly to push that.
I thought she was right behind me. Okay.
Hey, look at that!
Oh! That's cool.
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for.
The brazier's coming back by itself.
Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming. Can't wait to get up there.
Well, I mean, it's not like they're gonna come out of the pit, right?
Nobles at the king's court, but it's our castle.
Storm in the castle! Trying not to die!
Right, those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
Alright, I'll cover you with the brazier.
At least I got some.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, my lady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you do it?
Yes.
Wow! It could do with a bit of grease. Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up.
What do you see? More braziers! I can get up on the ramparts!
Go on then!
I can?
Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe.
No, fucking, that's how I died the last time. And the time before that, and the time before that, and the time before that, I died a lot. That. Don't need any pebbles. Okay, so I need to make more of this, definitely. Okay, so I have six. Cool. Perfect.
Many, I'm clearing the outer area. They're coming your way.
All right. There are so many of them. We'll never clear a path that way.
Right, we need to clear the whole courtyard.
Let's get on with it then. I'm already soaked anyway.
She's got a point. She does have a point, and Josh is playing grounded. Thank you, Steam, for letting me know. So she says. Oh yeah, it's a good thing I brought this back with me. That would have been terrible. That'd have been dude like 5 seconds into it. Ugh. Not a fan.
Whenever you want, I'll help you climb up. I'm coming.
Alright, so she's gonna have to do this one. Or pull me up too.
We better lower it.
She's got a point. No. Oh, I forgot. I probably could have pushed back like that when I was being attacked.
Conquered the Chateau d'Ombrage.
You've read too many books.
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one. All right. I'm going down.
Oh, shit.
What is it?
Nothing. It's just a crappy old lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
Okay, did that just in time. Yeesh. Alright, so did that. So I'm gonna take this. I'm finding a lot of stuff. Granted, it is an old castle and shit, but I mean, my word. Alright, so we're gonna push this. Get those rats to go back there. Oh, she's over there. Okay, I was like, what is she doing? Okay. So she can do it at any minute now. Yeah. Seriously, what am I supposed to do? I mean, how much closer do I need to get to her to yell at her? Q. D. Can't get down, can I? Okay, maybe not. I thought maybe that was what I needed to do there. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, because I got down. I mean, if I do this, yeah, they're gonna start coming in. I don't want that. Back down.
That's brought chaos over here.
And now she does it?
I'm coming. All right. Here we go again. This is how you conquer a castle. This is how you get fit. No, not in my version of the story.
Oh my god, just fucking climb. Yeah, I know.
These noble words, they readied themselves to recover what was rightfully theirs. A home. Stop it. Oh, come on. I'm sure there's a cellar for you here somewhere. Amicia, it's not that simple.
That's cute. I love.
All right.
I love how they talk to each other. Like they've been friends for years.
I told you didn't know me.
Ugh. Nasty.
We did it. We pushed them back.
The castle saved our lives.
It's a good thing the rats don't know they can climb on brick and stone.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please? Right, to the tower. Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
All right, cool.
It's huge.
It's a castle, Hugo.
Tomorrow. This is our home now.
Nice. That's exciting, neato. Always wanted a castle. Path before us. Alright, and with that, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, it's in the shape of a rat, I think. Maybe, I don't know. You know what? What was I saying? Oh, right, I was into the episode. So, I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below. And as always, by subscribing, I can see you guys in the next video.